I work as an actor for a living at the National Theater of the Deaf, NTD. I also do set design and painting for NTD. I remember the first few times I had small roles, but I feel that every role has its own importance, whether it's a big one or a small one. In painting, I make cover choices. I decide about the lighting, shadows, shapes, textures, brushwork, and so forth. In theater, I use sign language like painting in the air.